It's showtime. The roof is on fire.
mercy.
The roof is on fire. It hurts. One more.
Well, well, you've come to the wrong place, pal.
You're gonna die!
Just this way.
Yes, I saved you, and now you'll tell me you killed my father.
I have nothing to do with it. It wasn't me.
I don't blame you.
Why are you here, then? It's so far from your home.
I ask questions here. Tell me, who attacked Luko? You're the only witness.
Yes, I was there. It was terrible.
Who was it?
Crimson Dawn, the terrorists from the west. They would rarely leave their native land, but now they've started to come out.
How do you know?
I travel a lot. I look for lost technologies and artifacts.
I see. But why would they attack innocent people like us?
Something drives them out of their lairs. Their attacks have become more and more frequent lately. Many towns suffer from their raids.
I will avenge. They will die, all of them.
Don't be hasty. There's no need to kill everybody. The man you need is their leader, Axel. Destroy him and his evil empire will fall.
На самом деле, по-настоящему виноват только один человек. Главарь, Аксель. На его железной воле держится вся империя зла. Если устранить...
You are right. Axel will pay.
You must know that he is a dangerous man. It will be quite a challenge to get him.
Don't worry about that. Just show me the way.
There is only one way I'm aware of. The tunnel under the mountains. Ask somebody in Asgard. They will show it to you. Farewell, hero.
Goodbye. Thanks for the help.
The roof is on fire. get ready to rumble. Get ready to rumble.
Show no mercy!